What are the best free benchmarking tools we use for every new system we get our hands on? This list includes the 5 most common and widely used freeware benchmarking tools that we found very helpful. As an added bonus, we will give you another 3 tools that are a must for every PC enthusiast. When it comes to benchmarking, you have to make sure that you don't measure only one component, but also not every possible component. Therefore, the most important components, especially for gaming, you guessed it, are the CPU and, of course, GPU. That is also the reason for this list being heavy on CPU and GPU benchmarks. Full disclaimer, this video is not sponsored in any form by any of the tools being mentioned. You can find links to the respective download sections in the description of this video and also links to videos explaining the usage more detailed. We start our list with number 1, the popular Cinebench benchmarking tool. The latest installment is the Release 23, or short R23. It is capable of measuring single and multi-CPU performance by rendering an image as fast as it can. The higher your score, the faster your CPU. Obviously, the more cores and threads your CPU has, the better the multi-core performance is going to be. But be careful to compare the R23 results with earlier versions of Cinebench. They are not comparable. However, you may look online for result lists and how your CPU stacks up against others, for instance on CPU Monkey. The second benchmark program on our list is Furmark, aka the Furry Donut. It is well known for being a stress test that literally burns your GPU, if it is overclocked heavily, of course. Next to the stress test, Furmark has the option to benchmark your GPU. The results you will eventually get scale with the chosen resolution, so be careful which resolution you're choosing for comparing your results with other GPUs. The most common preset is of course 1080p followed by 1440p. Again, a higher score indicates better performance. Number 3 on our list and with a 3 in its name is, of course, 3DMark. 3DMark has a free and also a paid version. You can download a free demo version on Steam and use the so-called TimeSpy benchmark within 3DMark. What is appreciated by most beginners is the fact that no settings have to be chosen. It's a simple one-click benchmark. After running a couple of scenes, you will get an end result with a score. What we find most compelling about 3DMark is that your overall score considers CPU and GPU performance and ranks your system with all other systems worldwide that have completed and reported the benchmark results. So it's easy to see where your system ranks and you can get inspiration from other systems in case you're planning an upgrade. It's needless to say that before and after an upgrade of any important component, you can see the effects very easily. It goes without saying that this is the case for almost all benchmarks. Number 4 on our list is the Heaven Benchmark. Heaven Benchmark by Unigine has been around for ages and is still a very popular tool to measure your GPU performance. It has a ton of settings you can alter and you should be able to distinguish between what the settings do and what they don't do, because the score you will receive at the end does not scale with resolution or details you select. If you're not sure what settings to choose, you may consult the Tech PowerUp forums, which has a default settings recommendation to be able to compare your results with others. For convenience, we have linked the discussion thread with recommendations and of course also results for comparison in the video description. Finally, it should be noted that Heaven is especially popular amongst overclockers to see whether their GPU is stable. You can use it to stress test your GPU like you do with Furmark. Caution should be exercised though. Number 5 on our list is Blender Open Data. Blender Open Data is using your CPU and GPU to render images, kind of similar to Cinebench. The good thing is that it is also a free out-of-the-box tool that will eventually present you with render times that will be used to show where you rank against other devices. Obviously, a lower score, meaning render time, is better for this benchmark. The neat additional feature from Blender is the data that you can search through, meaning you can specifically look for certain operating systems, devices, and even only certain images and their respective render times. Even though we finished the top 5 list of free benchmarking tools, we won't let you go before we give you a few bonus tools that are also free and should not be missing on your system. While running benchmarks, you better keep an eye on utilization and of course the temperature of your components. We highly recommend Hardware Info, which is also linked in the description of the video. The next free tool we also recommend is HW Monitor. It is not as comprehensive as Hardware Info, but still has all the major information you're ever going to need. So if you don't need all the information, HW Monitor is the way to go. And last but not least, we highly recommend Prime 95. With FirmWorks and Heaven, we presented two tools to stress test, or rather test the stability of your GPU. For testing the stability of your CPU, we recommend Prime 95. A couple of hours of running Prime 95 won't cut it though, it is recommended to run it for 6 to 10 hours. That is the last tool we wanted to recommend. Do you have any other recommendations? Leave them in the comment section down below. Like this video if you liked it, subscribe to help the channel, and we'll see you in the next one.